This course is really an opportunity for students to utilize the new equipment that we have, explore new technologies for fabrication, work with new materials that are not standard in architecture.
Lightweight carbon fiber structures are sort of new to the profession, and so we're kind of on the bleeding edge in some ways.
It's something that's really unique, this kind of filament winding concept that takes it in a different direction.
Eastern Tennessee is really an epicenter for additive manufacturing. The UTK Fab Lab is an amazing resource. I would say one of the best fabrication facilities in the nation. There are very few universities that have the robotics equipment, that have many of the digital tools that we have available here. Combining those together is an incredible opportunity for the students to learn and grow as a designer and sort of explore what their possibilities could be in architecture or even in other fields outside of architecture.
As far as working with Marshall, I've really enjoyed working with him so far. It's been great to hear his perspective on this process that he helped pioneer.
I love working with students. I think it's a great opportunity to take a small group, develop different expertise in these advanced topics, and sort of build a project that they're proud of.
Marshall has a really strong computational design breadth of knowledge, and so learning sort of the workflow and sort of his thought process through all of these different steps leading up to actually working with the robot has been really fascinating, and so it's an opportunity that I'm really grateful for.